Now, after defrauding hedge funds of more than $400 million, Mark Dreier was sentenced to 20 years in prison in order to pay about $388 million in restitution. The founder of the law firm Dreier LLP sold more than 85 fake promissory notes from 2004 to 2008, and his sentence was far more lenient than the 145 years sought by prosecutors. The federal judge who sentenced Dreier said that although his crimes are appalling, Dreier is no Bernie Madoff.